So hello fans and admirers, I hope you all are doing great. And today is a special day as I'm back with a new series named Narration Prohibited. Yeah, just a fancy name for no commentary walkthrough. In this series, you will get to experience the raw essence and environment of games without my nonsensical mouth making any stupid comments. And the game to be featured first on this series is Neo, as already evident from the thumbnail or the starting, yeah. But before anything, I want to thank you lovely people. You guys are absolute legends. The support just blows my mind. And without you guys, I don't know where I would be. So again, thank you. So okay then, without further ado, buckle up and let's get straight into the good bits, shall we?
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Come through, Shaft.
Thank you.
Limited amount of average. later we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Yeah! Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for Queen and...
His body just split in two. Oh, God! You wanted to kill me from the start.
Thank you.
is you. The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
Thank you.
奴が俺たちをどうする気だ。何もかも奪われちまった。
神聖の力あるものよ、その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな社に戻るがよい。
自分だけってことか。
もっと早く逃げていれば。ここまで賊が、もうこの村は終わりじゃ。獲物の使い方くらいあの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。
斬新にて気を整えるべし。さすれば心静まり、再び気力充実せん。
確かこの森の小屋にあれで一心報いてやる。 く見つけた。こいつであれば。
私から漂うまがまがしき気、誰に生まれてはならぬ。
あたしらには手を出さないって言ったじゃないか。
あの異国の船で何が起こっているんだ。
雲の時を経、器に宿りし神の魂、潮にありて伊豆子をさまよう。
Thank you. てのか。悪いが、俺はもう動けねえんだ。
Yeah.
must be an easy job. Easy money.
Oh. foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking.
カビトであった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が歯を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。近頃巷には地味猛獰が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。